to get our people out of here.
Of course, of course.